gazing through the window at the world outside, wondering will Mother Earth survive, hoping that mankind will stop abusing her sometime. After all, there's only just the two of us, and here we are still fighting for our lives, watching all of history repeat itself time after time. I'm just a dreamer, I dream my life away. I'm just a dreamer who dreams of better days. I watch the sun go down like every one of us. I'm hoping that the dawn will bring a sign, a better place for those who will come after us this time. I'm just a dreamer, I dream my life away. Oh yeah, I'm just a dreamer who dreams of better days. Your higher power, maybe God or Jesus Christ, it doesn't really matter much to me. Without each other's help, there ain't no hope for us. I'm living in a dream of fantasy. Oh yeah, yeah, If only we could all just find serenity, it would be nice if we could live as one. When will all this anger, hate, and bigotry be gone? I'm just a dreamer, I dream my life away. Today, I'm just a dreamer who dreams of better days. Oh yeah, I'm just a dreamer who's searching for the way. Today, I'm just a dreamer, dreaming my life away. Oh yeah, yeah,
Ozzy Osbourne, Dreamer. You know, that's the funny part. Everybody dreams about a great world and a peaceful world. You're never going to get it. Ain't going to happen. Don't matter what man leads the world or tells people what to do, people ain't going to listen. People are divided in their own way of thinking, which is wrong. If you tell them the right thing, they don't want to hear it. The problem with the world today, we're not united. We're all divided. We got all these goddamn divisions that's fucking up the world. Until we get united, we're never going to have world peace. Until we get united, we're not going to get rid of bad cops and racism. If we don't get united, we're not going to get rid of bad politicians. The problem with the whole damn world, everybody can't stick together as one. Everybody's got their dumb way of thinking. Oh, I'm going to start the Jehovah's Witness Church. Fuck everybody else. I'm not going to be united with the rest of the world. That's the problem in the world right there. Divisions. Everybody wants to be divided into different groups. They don't want to stick together with everybody else. Martin Luther King was a good man. I'll give him that. He wanted world peace. He wanted to get rid of racism and hatred. But he couldn't do it. Even though he was a smart man, a good man, he couldn't do it. Malcolm X tried it. He couldn't do it. John F. Kennedy, John Lennon couldn't do it. And the reason they couldn't do it is not because they didn't try. They all tried. The people around them don't want to be united. They all want to be divided in their own divisions. See, that's what's ruining the whole fucking world today in 2020. All these divided groups and divisions are ruining the world. I'm glad we got freedom of speech. At least I can talk about it. Not that anybody's going to listen. People, even when they're wrong, they'll still be divided and think their way. Nobody wants to hear the fucking truth. If the world got united and we all stuck together, there'd be no racism in the United States of America or Canada or anywhere. If we all got united, there'd be no wars or fighting. The problem in the world, you get all these divisions of hate groups. Now, I could name the whole list, but I'm not gonna. I'll just name a few. You got the Ku Klux Klan. You got the Black Panthers. You got the Mexican Mafia. The Asian Mafia. And I could go on and on, but I'm not gonna. The problem is, these are all divisions of hatred. Until we get united as one on the same page, we're not going to get rid of racism or hatred. Ain't going to happen. World peace ain't going to happen. United States of America, the whites and the blacks will be killing each other after I'm long dead and gone. 100 years from now, the blacks and the whites in the United States of America will be killing each other. 100 years from now. And you know why? Nobody wants to be united and be on the same team. Everybody wants to be divided in their own way of thinking. And even if it's wrong, they'll still think that way. The problem with people are bullheaded and pigheaded, and they don't want to listen to the truth or reason. People in the United States of America, if they all got united, all together on the same team, there'd be no racism or hatred. Also, the other thing I noticed in the United States of America and Canada, you got all these different divided groups of divisions. That's what's ruining the fucking world. But people are too blind to see it. But I do see it. Now, when ain't careful, come by the Dennis Ramsey paintings. I live at 27 Canaan Avenue, Kempful, Apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada, yellow house, white trim. Apartment B upstairs. I'll sell you folk art paintings, abstract art paintings, fine art paintings. $50 each upwards. Push the red subscribe button, please. Y'all take care. Have a nice day. Every now and then I'll give a speech about different topics. Hopefully everybody can learn something. Peace out.